we poke a hole in point A and point B, a wormhole basically takes the graph paper and folds it on top of itself. So, how